made the pass. What was going through your mind? Because there's only about 2:07 left.
Yeah, I kind of paused for a second because I didn't know if Coach wanted to call a timeout or not, but just saw Paul and saw him have a little bit of space and just wanted to get it to him because I knew he had a pretty good chance to get a good shot off. And I had a pretty good perspective from behind it, and to see that thing go straight on was something that I remember for a very long time.